This is the ITV News at 5:30 with Charlene White.
The Daily Telegraph. Proof of life in the waking dead is their headline this morning. New brain scans show that some patients with severe brain damage can understand what people are saying and also answer simple questions. That's an interesting finding